an entire planet powered by unlimited clean energy. It sounds like a pipe dream, but it may one day be possible. The idea that could turn this fantasy into reality? Nuclear fusion. It's been talked about for decades as the solution to humanity's long-term reliance on fossil fuels. But attempts to harness it so far have proved fruitless. Recent scientific breakthroughs mean this could now be about to change. But first, what makes nuclear fusion different from our current nuclear power? The process that takes place in power plants like this is nuclear fission. Here, atoms are split in order to create energy. The only problem is the fuel is radioactive, and when things go wrong, it can be deadly. Nuclear fusion instead would see atoms joined together to create a lot more energy than in a fission reaction. This is the same process that powers the sun. Scientists are trying to effectively create a small star on Earth that can recreate the same process. The problem perplexing physicists is that harnessing it is very difficult. Extremely high pressures and temperatures of 270 million degrees Fahrenheit are required in order to join lighter atomic nuclei to form a heavier nucleus. To put that into perspective, the center of the sun is around 27 million degrees Fahrenheit. The fusing of atomic nuclei produces plasma, which is a state of matter. To harness the energy, the plasma must be suspended inside a reactor. But like on the sun, the plasma is prone to produce bursts. If this happens and the plasma touches the reactor wall, it can easily damage it. Stars have a large enough mass that their gravity can contain the plasma. So far, controlling the plasma for an extended period of time on Earth has proved elusive. In 2017, scientists with the Chinese Academy of Sciences managed to suspend plasma in a stable state for over 100 seconds, a world record for this achievement. In order for nuclear fusion to become a reality, we will need to be able to build a reactor that can confine and suspend the plasma for much, much longer. The leading candidate is the tokamak, a donut-shaped device which uses a powerful magnetic field to confine the hot plasma in the shape of a torus. An alternative design being championed is the stellarator, which looks like a twisted version of a tokamak. The bends in its chamber are designed to twist the plasma so that it has a more stable shape and can be confined for longer. So far though, the amount of energy required to keep the plasma hot and trapped has outweighed the amount of energy generated, which kind of defeats the purpose. But there are big hopes for the International Thermonuclear Experimental Reactor, or ITER, a $22 billion project to build the world's largest tokamak in the south of France. It is due to commence operation at the end of this decade, with the first fusion tests starting in 2028. The Wendelstein 7X is the largest one of these, an experimental fusion reactor built in Germany for $1 billion. There are hopes that by 2021, it will be able to operate for up to 30 minutes, an important step towards the goal of continuous operation. There are also dozens of other alternatives being tested by startups across the globe. The challenge is colossal, but the prize would be even greater. The race is on to bring fusion power to the planet.